Hi everyone, today we're gonna review something really exciting. It is one of the Lego Harry Potter Hogwarts Moments playsets. That's right you guys, so remember when Disney Lego Disney Princess made these little book playsets that were like Polly Pockets almost? They were so cute, and now the Lego Harry Potter are doing this thing. They're doing these little book playsets, and it is so cute and cool. And compared to the Lego Disney ones, the Disney ones have more like, are more like, you know, laid up and you open up like that. But Harry Potter ones are more like, you know, standing up and open it like this. So that's so cool. And here we have the box, and here it shows what it looks like when it's all open. And so cool. And it shows the what it looks like open and closed. And here it shows the other ones you can collect. I do not plan to get all of them because I am not the biggest Harry Potter fan ever or something. I have seen all the movies, I have read all the books, and yeah, and I think the merchandise is gorgeous, so I am at least familiar with it, but I do not know everything about it. So I don't remember everything about them, so I'm not planning to get all of it, but I'm happy to have at least one of these sets. So yeah, let's see. I have already opened up, and without further ado, let's take a closer look. Here it is. Look here, guys. Isn't this absolutely amazing? We have the Transfiguration class here with Professor McGonagall over here, standing here at the cathedral, and we have the chalkboard, and have some pictures here. And here we have a little bookshelf, and here we have these beautiful windows which you put on by yourself with stickers. That is absolutely amazing. And here we have the Gryffindor flag. That is so cool. Gryffindor banner on both sides here, and it kind of closes up also here when you are storing it. That is so beautiful. Oh my gosh, I love it. And here we have, they are sitting on the benches here already. Have Hermione here, and Ron, and I do not know how big these figures actually, if these are the actual Lego size, or if they are a little bit smaller, just because this is like almost Polly Pocket. So I do not know completely, I'm not completely sure about that, but they are so cute, still so cute, and fits very well with this set. And here we have Ron, looks so cute, and both of them have two different facial expressions. I'm not gonna show them now, but they do one when they look happy and one when they look scared. That is so perfect for playing out all the iconic moments from the books and the movies, of course. And here we have Scabbers, the little rat, and here we have a little book, and this has a very nice little print inside. That is so cool. Did you see that? Absolutely amazing. And here we have a little chest. Yeah, I have taken out the stuffs here, but and here we have the shelf again, and all the details here, and it's absolutely beautiful. There aren't many more accessories here, but for this it is absolutely enough. And don't worry, they have the wands here too, but I have stored them inside the little locker there. So yeah, but this is so cool, and now we're gonna show you how you do to store all these things. So firstly, you just close this thing up like this, and that's where we come to the part where we're gonna show what the book itself looks like. So how do you do? Well, there are some ways to do this. You can like there are instructions for this too. You have, and these instructions compared to the Lego Disney ones where they had just like a big map unfolding almost. This is having the regular, you know, little booklet inside with instructions, and this is for a little older audience. It's for ages 8 and up, so these are a little bit more advanced, you know. So this is so cool. So you have the table, and here we have the little chalkboard which you put on there, and this thing I think goes, what, the light is going out a little bit, but that's okay. But you can see here that we put in the table here, and the chairs under there, and the chest under there, and it's so greatly designed that they are made with these kind of pieces that make it easy for you to take it off without anything else coming with it. That's amazing. And of course the pieces that are like made to go onto the playset otherwise, they are like attached here very well. So this is so cool. This is a little bit different again compared to the other ones. to compare to the Lego Disney, because here you kind of get to build everything on the wall and everything, so that you get to connect it to the wall and everything. And yeah, it's just so cool. You guys just stored some of the accessories in here. Back up here. All right, and you're supposed to store that one on the side there. And that is because when you're closing it up and the cathedral, it goes up here. And there, that is because when you close it up, it will look very, very nice. It would look exactly like a bookshelf. A bookshelf, it will look exactly like book pages. I mean, look here, so we have this nice light yellow color here. So you can see that there are some pieces here. Again, it's a difference from the Lego Disney Princess, where there were like flat pieces there, but here you have like, it really looks a little bit mechanical actually, but you get it. It still looks very nice. And you have these little studs here, so you can, if you want to, you can place the characters up here for display. That is really neat. And with a little creativity, you can actually store the figures inside here too. I'm so happy for that. I was so worried about that, but you can store them. You can store Hermione and Ron up here in the book, and you can put McGonagall apart a little bit, because you can always put it back again there. And you can put Scabbers inside the bookshelf here. And again, I'm storing the wands inside here. I don't know if you can see them. Yeah, so here. Hey, and I forgot to mention these little studs here. These little studs are made here to go on the back side of the playset if you wanna, you know, connect them to the other ones once you buy them. But I decided to store them inside here instead, so they won't get lost. And they look much nicer if you plan to get only one. So yeah, guys, there we go. I'm trying to be a little bit quick here because I'm gonna have a battery. But here you got it. This is so beautiful. This is what it looks like when it's closed up. And it is very small, but it still looks really cool. And yeah, it is actually the same size as a Lego Disney book. So that is so cool. So if you have them, they will look good together too. And again, a little bit more advanced here, you can also have to build this little bookend here piece by piece. But that is also very cool and actually goes pretty fast. And you can put on these little things here. And here we have the front here. Look here, we have this beautiful Hogwarts quest and these beautiful little animal details and stuff like that for the Transfiguration class. That is so amazing, and the colors looks very Gryffindor to me. That is so cool. Oops, sorry, I was a little bit quick here again, but yeah, seriously, this is a very cool set. I think any Harry Potter fan, young or old, will love. This is a must-have for any Lego fans, folks who loves Polly Pockets, loves, and who loves Harry Potter and want to have some very cool little book places with them in the collection. So yeah, guys, hope you liked this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment on Instagram. Bye, everyone!